are unlocking the mystery behind the Mercury found under the Teotihuacan pyramids. Hello everyone, welcome to Ancient Insights. Please subscribe now to get the latest ancient history news, archaeology, and other interesting research from around the world. Why is there liquid mercury under the Teotihuacan pyramid? Archaeologists unearthed liquid mercury under the ancient Teotihuacan pyramids in Mexico. What in the world is this doing in that place? Archaeologists recently announced the discovery of large quantities of mercury at the entrance of the burial chamber 6 feet below the pre-Aztec city of Teotihuacan. The find is a recent development in a six-year-long excavation of the ruins of the pyramids of the Plumed Serpent. So far, the sacred tunnels have yielded about 50,000 artifacts, such as stone sculptures and obsidian knives. The mercury, however, may be a key to unlocking an even greater mystery. Some archaeologists believe toxic elements could herald what would be the first ruler's tomb ever found in Teotihuacan, a contemporary of several ancient Maya cities, but so shrouded in mystery that its inhabitants still have no name. Why might royals have tombs placed around quicksilver? Lead archaeologist Sergio Gomez has a theory about the Teotihuacan pyramids. Unsure why the mercury was put there, Gomez says the metal may have been used to symbolize an underworld river or lake. Previously uncovered in small amount at a few Maya sites much further south, it had never been found in Teotihuacan. Let us remember that the same Roman god Mercury, patron of speakers, travelers and merchants, is also a psychopomp, a god tasked with carrying souls to the afterlife. The elements mercury has also been found in Egyptian tombs and is rumored to surround the underground necropolis of Chinese Emperor Qin Shi Huangdi. Mercury's immortal nature was also prized by early modern alchemists and was often alluded to in their references to the Philosopher's Stone. Although the link between the mercury in other cultures and Mesoamerican custom is entirely coincidental, there is probably a simple reason why the element was so favored by high society. It was simply hard to come by. Difficult to mine and prize for its reflective properties, mercury was rare in ancient Mexico. Archaeologists believe they have learned a supernatural significance for ritual ends. Every person couldn't afford surrounding his or her corpse and riches with rivers of liquid metal. To the ancient, it may have been the perfect symbol for the watery abyss of the underworld, a barrier between the land of the living and the land of the dead. If you enjoyed this video, please click on the end screen here for more revealing content. Like this video, drop a comment and share with friends and family on social media and elsewhere. And don't forget to subscribe, enable all notifications so you will be the first to know when we post new videos. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.